Okay, we're going to try Reba McEntire's song. And my daughter found this fascinating this today when I actually spoke the lyrics to her, and she found out when the telephone was made. So, you know, it's educational.
Well, back in 1876, an old boy named Bill invented a contraption that we know so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. It's a crazy little thing they call the telephone. There's one on every corner, in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, on a plane or in your car. So tell me why, haven't I heard from you? And I heard from you. There's no problem getting to me, baby. You can dial direct. I got call forwarding, call waiting. You can even call collect. My service man had told me that my phone was working fine, and I have come to the conclusion trouble isn't with my line. You call the operator, they be glad to put you through. So dial 0 for assistance if this all confuses you. So tell me why, haven't I heard from you? Tell me why, haven't I heard from you? I say now, darling, honey, what is your excuse? Why haven't I? There better be a flood, a landslide of mud, a fire that burns up the light, a thunder so loud, the black burning cloud, a natural disaster I know nothing about. Tell me why.
Thank you. We're like, oh, we don't know if we know that song, but they wanted to do it because it's such a great song. Well done.